Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets. Forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from Manhasset, New York, weighing in at 236 pounds, Shawn Storm. And introducing the champion from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 222 pounds, he is the Global Wrestling NXT Champion, the Real Deal.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high, Cole. What do you want them to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
What's he got in store? Catch him off guard with that attempt.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He had it scouted.
Up and
oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. He counters that.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
This is gonna hurt the legs. After everything, they
trapped here.
Look at this! Look at this! Pounding away! Oh, and that'll break it up. He turns it around. Big impact. To interrupt the attack.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Oh, and that body survived. Fills in with the counter. He's from behind.
Shoulders down.
For the win.
Two.
Oh, two counter kick out again.
Holy moly, how?
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, what a counter. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
On their belly. And he locks in the Boston Crab. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
Is the champ going to tap out? Are we going to have a new champ in here? Or can the champ make it to the rope for the break?
Trying to find a way out. Using his power to escape.
On his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission.
position to be in. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
He is in trouble here. You can feel the desperation trying.
And the rope set him there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
Challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Answering back.
Another reversal.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Oh, slam, GTS.
Night, night.
Another one bites the dust to the chin. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Listen to this place.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Ooh. And set right in the corner. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Standing drop kick. And now he's really falling behind, keeping the pressure on.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Great balance, tight drop kick. The champion into the cover. Able to stop the pin count here. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
He's returning fire.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
A counter answered by another counter. Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Oh, God, all the way to the outside. And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
He's taking charge here. You can see as he rises
how vulnerable of a position he's in. Using the ropes as a launching pad. Springboard crossbody.
Looks like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Ooh.
Over to the gun.
No way. Sasuke's a powerbomb. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Competitors showing they've done their homework.
What an elbow drop!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And finds a counter.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
These two showing how well skilled they each are.
He switches it back around. Strikes with a kick. Tagging this outside. This could be good.
Some of the highlights.
Here is your winner and new Global Wrestling NXT Champion, Shawn Storm.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.